is this that you have done? Is a very common question. We cannot really count how many times in a day we ask this question, or people around us ask. This question has to do a lot with our actions and reactions. Back in the Garden of Eden, it was addressed by the Creator God to a beautiful woman, Eve, when Adam blamed her for deceiving him, and later on she said it was serpent who deceived her. But in reality, it was Adam who did not do well with his responsibility. It is easy to excuse our sins by blaming someone else or circumstances. But all-knowing God holds each one of us responsible for what we do. For all that God has entrusted to you, for that you have to give an account one day. Therefore, make sure that you may not stand before Him in shame, but you may have the right answer when He asks, "What is this that you have done?"